it's funny how the feeling of a game can completely change, and that United were pretty much dominant in that first half, but Villa have come out looking a better side. The changes have been effective.
Well, certainly one of them has, no question. And Leon Bailey.